the orcs in the missions.
So okay.
Who am I playing? So like,
play you're playing him over there. That guy, the hoodie. Sorry? HF.
It's HF?
HF.
Oh, okay. I thought you said something totally different.
Sorry?
No, nothing.
All right. I misheard you.
Yeah, all right. That's fine.
I'm like, what's it making sense? He misheard you.
Hmm.
What's
your name? Let me...
It don't matter.
Yeah, it's like, I think it's really nice. It's like, get out. Fine. Running. That's what's important. All right. Finn is a good fucking thing that I record in MKV and the video footage could be fine. If I were not, that would have been a really sad day. Just casually lose all that fucking shit. I'm not sure who's on what side, so I'm gonna wait to switch to the tournament view.
Akuma. Yomi ni chibi.
Oh god. Underneath a bunch of shit? Oh no.
I bought it when it first came out.
Yeah, be careful with the power strip cable because those outlets are loose.
Round one.
It should be beneath, it should not be beneath the cover. There's no way that's true. I was careful.
Does not play this game. This is like his first time. That's all my
parried him once. It's like I've been parried him so fireball's the fastest. Oh, that would've been hot if it was. I'm not gonna do it. I didn't know that could happen.
Akuma wins.
You done? You want? Oh, alright. 2-0, got it. Alright, I don't have to play that guy, so I'm not worried about it. I have to play Hitman if I can ever find that guy. Oh, he's right over there. Right over there.
Round 1.
Alright.
Fight!
I'll run it, but... War Machine.
You're on that kill with Batman. I'll make sure Batman.
Okay, if you could run this for me while you play that match. Thank you.
Yeah, cool. Dude, just press it. Almost got it. Didn't know from where, so I was like, I don't really reach.
Yeah, you didn't play Tekken?
Nah, I didn't play Tekken.
Oh, you don't play Tekken?
I do, but I just haven't had a chance to sit down and like actively play it or practice. So I've kind of just been stuck in Street Fighter and Injustice for a while.
Well, they don't do Injustice anymore.
Huh?
They don't do Injustice anymore.
It's because the few of us that played kind of like
wasn't that many.
Outside of not that many, we started having inconsistent schedules. So we ended up not being able to keep with it and keep going.
There's like 3 weeks where he didn't show up.
Yeah. Well, he didn't show up because he had school.
Yeah.
And then I started working Tuesdays. No, it was. I started working Tuesdays and just kept me from coming. Our other friend that was going to come also came out on Tuesdays. Other main friend who was coming with, he ended up starting to work late nights. Slide yourself on yourself.
Yeah, I remember that dude. He was doing really good.
Alright, so we have that in progress. It's a question, like, all I need is the answer.
Round one, fight!
Man, now you have a break because Hitman lost his wallet. He's gonna go look for it, so he's probably gonna be a little while. So I guess, Tettle's playing Winner's Final in Tekken, so rip. What else? I can play Light Bright. Light Bright also fucked off. Well, that sucks. War Machine. You gonna play again? All right.
Hey Jeff.
Oh!
up kill mode.
Yuri.
it's nothing. I think I can't run anything.
Yeah,
oh, motherfucker. So Core went on to Mills is DQ'd. Oh, we have an even number of entrants. It's really good. Okay, so whoever loses those two matches, I can just draw. Yeah, Core hasn't left yet either, so that's really good. I have to remember to do that. Let's see. There's just nothing left to run that I can run. And this sucks. Well, I guess the winner of that can play Ryan.
He could your opponent. Move you up around. Now your opponent's gonna be Tenno. Who, as you know, goes all the way and everything.
So what's there?
Oh wait, I think he's just now.
No,
wait.
No.
He's yours. Take him. He's yours. Take him.
Okay. Tenno, I need you.
Alright, so get on over there.
Yep.
Man.
Oh, right.
Barn burner's about to go down, man.
Surprise. Alright, so turn the commentary on that round. With that.
No, man, we should have a sponsor. Commentary. You go all over all the fucking local
cities. Hey, look, man.
Right?
I'm
like, hey, no, like, come on.
I'd be 100%
down. Look
my man up, man. I'd be 100% down.
Share the sleep. Is it share the sleep to Red Bull so he could get all the fucking DLC cash? Give him a Red Bull. Give this man the Red Bull beer.
Damn. Fucking Red Bull, man. Like, no. Go a little bit lower. Like, you need kids here. BXA, like.
How about vitamin water? Get some vitamin water. Promote health.
Dude, you're going there. Fuck it. I might as well just go all the way. Just say, give me coke. Give me Pepsi. He's setting up. Whatever.
I don't even drink soda like that anymore, but that shit sounds good.
Player
of the four. Alright, so I'm not mistaken. This should be an Alex. I don't think I have too many. I think I have a couple of stuff
with Alex. This would be perfect for a
guy. There's also a lot of solid stuff. You know, like, there's a lot of
your head kneel before me when in my prison.
Oh, you won?
Yeah.
The shit.
Actually.
Huh?
Wow. Put some respect on my man.
What's wrong? Real
don't worry. I'll let you quickly.
Totoro.
Round one.
Totoro.
Fight.
Totoro.
I'll save every god.
I saw them sitting down there, and I was just like, this is going to be a bomb right here.
This is going to be the real 10-0.
This is the real McCoy right here. The real deal.
Round one.
Right.
Fight.
Just a running back.
You won? Well, we got to do some sets.
I'll see you next
What the hell just happened? Yo, somebody's control. Yo. Fuck. This is the worst possible time this could have happened right here. I felt like I was about to fucking pop off, like, on that round, man.
I was watching, too. That was
that
epic.
Round was insane.
That was epic.
We did say it was a barn burner, right?
Yeah,
there.
I don't want to say... Well,
this is a very tight situation right here, man. I don't even know.
I'm
just a random... I'm not even a real commentator. I'm just here because my leg hurts.
For real.
Yeah.
I love
it.
I gave y'all this option. You can either fully reset the game. You still be up 1-0.
Yeah.
Or reset this game and give him the round. Neither of you build me. So like just walk up, Davy, sit there. See, that way you at least reset where you're at.
And you guys have the same health anyway.
Right. You guys have same health, same meter.
So he gets one round. You're
like
still
he'll literally just have the round.
You're
still be even.
You're still winning 1-0. You guys want to put that reset?
Okay, so explaining it one more time.
So it's either you guys can agree to reset the whole game.
Or just let him beat me up and then set it.
Or just let him
get the one round.
Yeah. Let him jab you, get the one round, and reset
the round.
Because you guys have the exact, you guys have same meter, and neither of you are sitting on beach right now.
Okay.
So
you're not pointing out the meter. I can't see the meter.
What happened?
The menu graphics.
I can see the meter.
Had his controller still hooked up.
I see a little bit. It looks like water.
Yeah, look over here. Look over here. Yeah. See it?
Oh shit! Now I see it.
Yeah.
I was looking at it from there.
I can see it from here, but
I'm trying to get the real life graphics right here.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at, but I got better eyesight, so.
Yeah, my eyesight is fucking
medium. Now, what are we supposed to do?
Yeah.
When someone else pauses it, you have to restart the game.
Okay.
Then I want to penalize. Yeah, then I want to penalize.
No, he was leading by a round. So we're going to give him that round. We're
going to
give him that round. Because he had a round already, and he could have potentially take that set in one
right.
hit.
I don't have a firm rule for this one. It's someone else. Because it shouldn't happen.
Yeah. Exactly.
Damn, that shit was like a
player of the four.
Wow.
Before y'all go any further, he's in here.
Oh, yeah. He's in the controller. You guys know how to do it?
Yes, but
yes, button.
You go to the home screen. Yeah, so toss.
Graphics. Go up.
Okay, well, this is happening.
Setting graphics.
Yeah, that's one.
Yeah, websites. Go down. Devices.
Oh, yeah, Lightbreak got a buy. That's why.
Oh,
I have to remember that.
That's illegal. That's like going to jail. All
right, who else can I fucking run? Can't run that match.
Okay, that's it, man. I want to go on stream.
That's in progress.
Yeah.
And what else are you on?
Oh, motherfucker. I guess I should go run War Machine. Should go play him.
I mean, you also have Ryan and
YouTube.
Ryan is playing.
Ryan's not in tech.
You're yet. Kneel before me when in my presence.
This will be perfect for a war. Oh, let Trump know. I'm sorry. I want to keep. Yeah, I want to keep Tenno running no matter what happens. So, loser would play Kev.
I'm not sure what Kev
will have. Round one.
Alright.
Fight!
Let's try it again. Same everything.
Here you go, Gillian.
Yeah.
And y'all come out here and pretend. What the fuck? He stood still.
He is a scumbag.
Round one.
That's not the character. Fight. That was the player.
He stood still and got crossed. Oh, God. Wait.
We're checking some shit out.
Hitman and Subman.
Alright. Chad, 1 through 4, pick a number.
3.
Alright, cool. That's Paladin.
Where is my bag? Sorry, real quick.
Round one. Oh, but never mind.
Fight!
I'm Ryan H. Like, I can work with some three guys, but
They're all gone. No, but they're not here.
It's like pushing forward a little bit.
I apologize. I fucked up my button setup.
Oh, that's cool. It's cool. You caught it beforehand.
Yeah, just count that as a disqualification for the first time.
Just pick your buttons. Just pick your buttons.
Pick your buttons. English man. Birdie, let them fight.
Round one. Fight.
Gray life.
I was like, gray life, that's a hit.
If this was season one, you might have been safe.
I don't know about
you. This is the third win for player two.
Round one. Fight!
Check it. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
We don't have a setup, so let me just ruin this really good match really quick. Alright, so Todd is Spillborn Machine. And then what else can I run? I want to run Ryan H. I think Ryan H is the top of the machine.
Oh,
that's
going to work too.
Oh, yeah, upstairs.
Right, we even had a power outage for you.
Yeah, there was a power outage.
Really? Oh, excellent. All right, where am I in the bracket? Am I here?
Yeah, dude, you're waiting in grand.
Yeah, you're right here.
Yeah,
you're right here.
Everyone
is that you?
See, Manchild, what happened was you were at the top of the bracket, but then everyone around you got DQ'd, so you're in grand finals now.
Dude, great. Oh, what a day. Can't get much better than that.
I can pick up a couple of ways.
Damn, that's rude as fuck.
Yeah.
That's a little rude. Ryan, did you ever find them?
No.
God.
Didn't find Todd either.
God fucking Christ.
Same. That was what I thought.
Why are you in the tournament if you're not going to be in the venue?
All right, so Hitman said you could play just to keep the tournament moving. It's winners
final.
Just...
No, it's seven, crunk.
Oh, seven. My fucking bad.
What the fuck are you even doing here? You don't play fighting game.
Winners finals, Hitman.
What are you talking about?
Oh, sorry. You're not good at fighting yourself.
You're right. I'm not.
Hello, Pot. My name's Kettle. By the way, you're black.
Excuse you. I'll have you know that though Kendall did win last week's tournament, played an online set, went 10-4 against that dude with great internet. I assume that I have become equal to or better than Kendall, which is the best Marvel player.
No, that was fine.
So you said 10-4, right?
Yeah.
So
and then it went 15-9, and then we kept playing for like 30 sets, and then it ended, I think we ended at 20-20. You can't deal with me? You can't deal with winning, dude. Where are you on this bracket? You down here? Is that you?
No, that don't exist.
Or,
so you are gonna play top.
My bad.
Look, they got 5 minutes, so they're just qualified.
Right.
You don't sign up for a tournament and then don't show the fuck up.
Facts. Well, I mean, that's not true. We did have one person do that.
We did what?
We had one person do that.
I signed up here.
We have one person do that. Sign up, not show
up. Keep your
rights. Right on track.
Okay, but if you're here, then be here.
And you keep working at it.
That's my point. Don't sign up for a tournament and then disappoint here. Because you gotta go kill yourself slowly.
You gotta win a Capcom Pro Tour event. Dude, it's simple as that.
Oh, right.
Dude, it's simple.
I know Seven was planning on being here. But reminder that next time I'm gonna bring the title belt with me to show off. So anybody who's like in contention might want to be here. By the way, if you got like 1 point, you're gonna get into the top eight. You have more than 1 point. So you're, as of right now, there's like I'm pretty sure no way.
Wait,
Chopper,
am I in the top eight?
Hell.
Me too, since that game is so consistent.
Well, you had to come. You had to come.
Time where you were in.
So there's nothing I can do about it this season.
No.
Other than come to the next event and win.
How much do I have to pay the rest of them?
Let me bribe my way. Let me bribe
Tom. It's not like Tom is right here. Oh, my Jesus. Okay. He's gonna come to me.
Fire exactly.
It was all according to plan. Right. That man,
round
you
one.
Give him the taste of victory, then you fucking throw it away, okay? Oh my god! The gun is gone.
Not in Beat Center, you can't!
Oh, hey!
Yo, the medium hit him. Pause it, quick. Don't do it.
Oh, that's not gonna work! Ding, ding! That 60 frame startup, dog! You can't do that! What game do you think this is? Oh, 3 out of 10! There you go.
Birdie wins.
Oh, man, don't wish.
This is the fifth win for player two.
Right. I mean, it feels back on.
Round one. Two and Todd are walking down here, and I'm going to throw them directly into a match. I don't care. Alright, War Machine is tied. Who is short?
I don't want to know. I really don't.
I mean, I kind of want to know if Why? He has a magic pocket.
No, it's called fat. You know how when the fat folds on top of each other, that little socket right there? That's what that is. Look at him. The dude's like 7 feet tall. You know he's got folds everywhere. Just...
You know, I'd be surprised if he had a donut hidden that hard.
Yep.
I'm summoning a storm.
And then, depending on the costume, he could, he has pockets.
How you got pockets that dimensional? Why do you
donuts aren't that big.
So what the character select?
Round one.
It's okay, we got a new stage.
Fight.
A new color.
So congratulations. looks so good.
That means now we just have everyone who was left.
Right.
So Ryan and
yeah, they're running. I got those running.
Oh, they are pointing.
And so are they. Yep.
They are also running.
Yep. So we're just gonna run them nonstop.
I was gonna say, so who?
Oh no, we can't run nonstop because that's 10-0.
No, it's fine. See what you do. You just break his arm. Real quick.
So he can't play Tekken, but he can play Street Fighter.
You don't need both arms for Street Fighter.
Exactly. You do it for Tekken, but not for Street
exactly.
Fighter.
Exactly. So you just snap his arms.
Well,
so,
that gets really sketchy.
It's just like how you win a race. You don't win by being faster than everybody else. You just slow everybody else down. Shoot him in the knees.
Wow.
Both knees?
I didn't say both.
You said multiple knees.
Right.
I'm assuming there's more than two people participating. So you... You cap everybody. And
no, all my races are duels. We run to the death.
Oh, well.
Well, I guess, you know, if I shot him in the knees, it would make the death a lot faster, so.
I mean, they might eventually bleed out. It'll
save me some time.
Well, you just cap him in one of their knees and just let him bleed out.
Oh, this sucks. This is a shit bracket.
Have you seen the Whitebeard yet?
Oh, no, I didn't. Got an out?
Four-star art, yeah.
That's nice.
It is,
we don't know anything about him?
Yeah, he hasn't gotten, like, data mining yet.
Yeah, that's
data mining yet, but, yeah.
The hardest part is easy data mining and then translate it. Twice as long.
But yeah, at least now it's good to actually have the art.
Yep.
100% white beard, can't be anything else. But he better be insane.
Yeah, but like, you already knew, right? Because it was, like... For Mihawk, the two rare recruits were characters who fought Mihawk, and for this guy, it's two characters who put holes in Whitebeard's chest.
Yeah. So, I'm expecting him to be as good as Mihawk, maybe better. Like, I'm gonna be really disappointed if like, he's
he
not
sucks.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's gonna be super sick. This is the new ranking thing, right? I bet you a lot more people are gonna participate for guaranteed, basically legend tier character than legend draw. That maybe if I'm already a whale, maybe I don't want any more legends. Or
oh yeah, that's right. There was a legend draw in the treasure map, the last ranking. Yeah. I thought people were just competing for
like now,
gems and limit break stones.
Yeah, but now no matter what, you get a really fucking good character on top of. So I think they're just going to keep being really fucking good. Oh, they're done?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
All right.
I'm not going to fucking... Right, but we're not realizing like, that's what we're doing.
Tekken's 1-1.
Oh, well, yeah, it's fine. It doesn't matter.
Oh, you mean you hadn't recorded this one yet? It still is like whatever,
as long as you get the winner right. We're locked in, and we have like just his to play, and we basically are waiting for him.
Can we do Illyria again?
That's if he thinks you're going to be scared of pushing a button, or you might push a button late to try to tech a throw late, or try to jump. Because when you Illyria, that's like a 10 frame or 11 frame normal. It's +3 on block. So,
it's +3 on block.
+3 on block. So the normal follow-up is smart.
A 3 frame.
Yeah, you can do anything you want against that. But the thing is, normally what Alex is going to do is going to do stance drop, which is 3 frame, or 6 frames, so you don't have enough time to do 3 frame rolls. Or he's going to power bomb you, which is all 6 frames, so you don't have time to do 3 frame rolls. So the idea is he wants you to be scared of both of those options and want to block, so then he makes you eat another layer. And then you have to block again, you're pushed further to the corner. Or, if you think that he'll do something like walk up and throw normally instead of power bomb, so that he doesn't have to commit to the power bomb. Basically, long story short is, yes, if you think he's going to Lariat twice, push a button. A fast button, but push a button. But you will eat shinks if he does the other two normal balls. That's the idea.
My hard guess would have been that Alex is to kind of like expect the second Lariat.
The big thing that's calling out, it's a good thing to think about, because the big thing that's calling out is you can get out of both of those options, the stand strong and power bomb, by back dashing. Because the stand strong will still hit you, so you get popped out of the air.
Yeah, and then you get put back in the neutral.
Yeah, so he can't cancel that into a flash shop or something, right, because he'll miss. Yeah. Because you're still in the air.
Right.
But if he lariats and you back dash, then you eat a bag of dicks. It's really bad.
You get
gets a shitload of meter, you're pushed way toward the corner, it's bad.
You get fucked, You get fucked.
So you get fucked if that happens.
I've got 30 coins.
I think I could win that.
Yeah.
The actual quest will last for another 2 hours.
I play God.
So I
know what patience is, you know?
Right.
Well, no, you won't, because it's like 2 hours of like probably the
most. By
the time the quest ends, you're going to be more.
I also have a terrible habit of like going in and not to.
Like when you make experiments and eggs, just take a little.
Oh, yeah, I mean,
It's a cheese, it's just another form of cheese. So you make it some eggs. Now I'll either put like a slice of pepper jack in there, or if I have cream cheese, I'll take like a little spoonful of pepper cheese and throw it in there and mix it in. And it makes it creamy. It's so good. Damn, now I want some cheesy eggs and shit. I'm gonna go home and mix them.
I used to like cheese and my eggs a lot. It's not too nice. It's not like I don't like it, I just don't have it a lot. So when I make eggs, I just eat it normally. Just like, I used to make these grams, but I just like just put black pepper on it.
I mean, it's fine. It's just, I'm like, man, that's a little, if I don't feel like doing any extra work, then I'll do that. But I'm like, man, like I said, I'll throw some pepper jack or cream cheese. It's like, man, I'm gonna spice this stuff.
I also like to have my eggs conserved.
So I'm gonna
like,
that's not bad. I have no peanut butter jelly sandwich. I have a dill pickle on the side. So you take a bite of the bean and you take a bite of the dill pickle. It's like, it's really good. It's like, it's salty and sweet. Oh, no, I don't, no. I don't put it on the sandwich. I'm saying like, no, I just like to chomp and then take a bite and then eat them. Like, I'm eating them separately, but, you know, take a bite and then immediately take a bite of the pickle. So I'm like, chew them together. I'm like, man, this is really good. Okay, so you should know the main character. Just your main shirt. The newest Sentai? Hold on. Like, oh my god, he looks just like him. All he needs is the jacket now and the chain around the wrist. The phase of blast from
him. I came across the site once. I was like, ISIS.
That's how you link the child.
Damn! I knew they were pricey.
I want you to talk that trash.
Oh yeah, oh,
I knew they were pricey. I knew they were half pricey.
Fuck that shit.
Oh, that stuff.
Yeah.
Oh.
That kind of shit.
That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, so it's like fashion, but a good
one. Yo, if anything, I'm like, can you make the jackets from RPM? You know, where I had the Ranger number on the back?
Yeah.
Well, it was the number that's on their chest, but it was like, outlined on the back of their jacket. So like, the Red Ranger, like he had the one with the wings that's on his chest in Ranger form, but it was on his back and it was just red stitching that made that out. Oh, I hate that theme song. It's so stupid.
Yeah, it's pretty generic.
But it gets to the point, kind of.
I mean, not really. I mean, like, because, like, the cards is not, but it's not about the cards. Like,
nope.
They just use them.
Not at all.
That shit has a lot of.
Also, too, like, that Sentai was, like, super happy-go-lucky and, like, real fun, and then they made RPM, like, dark as shit and, like, about the end of the world. Like, yeah,
ODP,
the last refuge. 95% of the planet has been taken over, except for this one little dome city.
It might be too far for you to connect with that DP.
Yeah,
okay.
Ooh, ow.
How did that go?
What didn't? Oh, I hit my foot on your tower.
Oh, God.
I sit down because I have huge feet.
I'm just going to be super careful.
Okay. Those outlets are really not great.
No. They're even worse up there. Like, that top one over there?
Yeah.
Loose.
Yes.
As hell. Looser than a whore on prom night. Jeez. What? Like, what? It's like, oh, who am I kidding? My little going down for ambassador and unwanted pregnancy at prom night.
You have to get really extreme to ever be more extreme than Kyle the one time that I recorded Blaze Blue. That was a good day.
What happened?
So I'm recording Blaze Blue when I ran Blaze Blue a couple times that I did. And like there's some match going on and we all just stopped commentating because Kyle is very close to the mic trying to converse with Carlos about how far do you have to go before you think it's acceptable to fuck a Pokemon. You get to pick the Pokemon. And it's just like this conversation goes on for like 10 minutes between him and Carlos. And it was the best fucking thing. We're all silent so that the mic picks it up as best as we could. Unfortunately that was when I didn't know shit about audio balancing. So like how much of it survived.
I wonder how that started.
I don't know either, but that shit was so good. Oh my god.
So, we're talking about Black Carlos with the glasses and wearing
like yes, rolling.
Or
toxic.
Nut. Okay.
Toxic.
Yeah. I would say, like, wait, I literally just described the other Carlos, too.
Yeah,
let's
say,
the nigga ass one. Now.
No.
So,
but you showed me the clip of the guy doing the transformation.
Yeah, so
form.
Two characters that look exactly like the main character.
You know, I kind of thought like that's the like the
like
sway up front is
dude,
really
I
yeah.
I pulled up a picture and showed Monty. I was like, look, he's like, I'm like, dude, you have a gun strapped to your wrist.
You should have a globe on your wrist.
Yeah, with a globe attached to it. Because that's what the transformation thing is, a gun
sideways
on the wrist.
You showed me that. Yeah, but then the fucking globe.
M. Bison.
Firefighter?
I don't think I've ever seen that costume pick.
I've seen
him pick
once.
He, like, the three signed up as once, and then I just stopped asking. Because otherwise he would change it every time. And it's cool when I change it every time, then it's fine. Also, you missed it. I signed up this week as Mr. Zero. Shout out to my new sponsor, Barack Works. And then I didn't play on stream. Because I'm a pussy, and I'll avoid it. I'm too embarrassed to lose to Hitman again every week.
Round one. Fight.
Start it right off by giving up my OP. Hold on. I think he thought he was gonna get to the other side. Nope. That's not good. Okay. Don't back that. Back over that normal.
Alright,
yeah, two can't be trained.
Yeah.
No matter how much you want to. See like that, you can see your shit like that. Okay, it's basically safe. Oh, like a
God's sake. If you hear Alex talk to that, if you hear Alex say a voice line, he's in the air, just neutral. Nothing. It's not an overhead. In third strike.
Yeah.
It wasn't forward strike. They made it an overhead.
Round one.
Yeah.
Fight.
As far as I know, maybe I'm fucking wrong. I'm not a third strike player. He has some cute shit. Like John having a fireball that's some good stuff. When Alex having a raging demon, that was good. Less bad than it used to, but I still don't win.
I think it was good.
Good call. Check the controllers. Good call. I think that was
always,
his.
Always desync your controllers. Unless you're wired, then you don't have to worry about that. You just plug it and go.
So I can't show it because it breaks the cameras, but I have the layout ready for the final. And the background that I chose, instead of right now it's, you know, the Yakuma stage. I picked the Alpha 3 Stormy Field stage and it's animated.
Mm-hmm.
It looks nice. And then for next year I have the Yang stage from Third Strike. I'm gonna change it up for this one. This one's really nice. It's hard to justify getting rid of it. This background.
That's one of the best songs in it, Mix 3.
This is first of two, right?
I like this one. Yes. Yeah, it's alright. It's a long tournament. So by getting like more than 1 point, Hitman's pushed Rob out of the top 8. He was tied for tonight. So now he's pushed him out. I don't know what the standings are going to be exactly, but there should be no way that Hitman's not in there. I continue to be in there purely because I am here every single time. As it turns out, is worth more than being really good.
English man. Yep.
Yep.
No matter how good you are, if you don't show up, what does it matter?
It goes both ways. Like, shoutouts to Setman for having more Capcom points than anybody else that I know on the stage. Because his first tournament was Combo Breaker, and he got Tombo in the top 64. Because I was able to drive him. Otherwise, he's can't get any majors since he's hard to make it out.
Round one. Fight.
All right, so I don't know how often I've had these guys play each other. Is how it goes. Wow. All right, that worked out.
Yeah. That is better.
When like two dudes who are like 300 pounds throwing each other around up here, you can probably hear it out there. They're probably like, God damn it, they're fighting up there. Fucking intense.
You can't bring your street fights.
Street fights on the top of the cat thing. 1988.
Round two.
Quite. This is the game I have to hit, man. You have to make him make a mistake. Basically, he's really good at it. The thing you gotta know is that, like, you have to make a whiff, and also that's a game.
Yeah, like,
so it's rare. But like the Psychoax, the big down forward pierce.
Yeah, that's
the wrong.
That's a big one. Yeah.
If he whiffs that, like I can lariat him the thing that whiffs on crouching from like 2 pixels away, from like out of range. I'll hit Bison because his hitbox is so far forward. If he misses that.
Yeah.
Oh, yep, there it was. A turtle. The Honda matchup. Honda v Honda. You want to see me play Honda v Honda the way it's meant to be played. Get the life lead down back to the corner for 60 seconds.
It can be done.
It's how it's supposed to be done.
It will be done.
Wow, that was not realistic. I was like minus two if he dashes up after the bomb or something. Just dashing up before he does anything else.
Well, it worked out.
If you get trained with Mexico, that's what I I'm already hit stand here, so
so I guess I'm just gonna do hard slash. Hopefully fuck up. You do the hard slash, you're like, God, I wish Captain left this to change that made no sense. Or I had to mix up the hard slash. But it was a one frame trick. Even initially, they don't frame trick.
It's like they say, oh, in the lesson, they care about.
Yep, no, that's untouchable.
It's like Alex.
He's careful when he touches you.
He does have flat elbows.
Okay, he's Peter Hubbard when he gets to touch you, but that's difficult.
War Machine! You're in there!
Whoops.
Hey, Hitman, where are you going?
I was gonna go take a piss.
Okay. Alright, go ahead.
No. I'll just go. I'll be alright. Come on, I'll just go.
Hey, it's not my house.
Go ahead and take a piss.
Huh?
Go ahead and take a bit. Alright.
I thought someone else had it.
Nope.
No, yeah, we had to run you straight through because we were held up waiting for Kenos to go on. Yeah, you too. Thanks for playing.
Are you out?
Can you return to the
fight? Thanks for coming.
This one's first of two, right?
Yes. Alright. And then whoever wins this plays a first of three against Krunk.
You said a little too relaxed over there.
Yeah. Yeah, one of them is coming for you.
I want to see some tea bags over there.
Wait, real quick, I have to go make the desk break one of my 20s or I don't have enough fives to pay the winner.
Just leave that. Just how Luffy, like, learned how to, like, break
road.
I
have a turn. War Machine and Hitman. We're gonna have a Bison. And either Urien or Balrog. Or Balrog. Button checks.
Hey, you know what? Two and a half turns. Two.
Just announced like, that's okay. This is just tiding us over until Dragon Ball comes out.
Underground Arena.
We are right here right now.
Dawson.
Yeah, so whoever wins this, I'll fight Krunk. And then the winner of that will fight. Really?
I forgot.
I guess the HP switch then. Well, because, like, he swaps around by, like, three different characters. So,
round one.
Yeah.
Fight!
Kind of sick. Like, he's just standing there with his arm folded, in a bed of fire. His opponent is dead.
He has all the cards against him with
right?
Oh, during the second AD, you don't cook. I didn't know that.
Interesting.
Wow.
Okay.
Four dolls. I think it's two.
Not good to go.
Heavy normals and Hosanto, cab
have more recovery if they win.
So,
wait, for Young Zeku?
For both Zekus, the with normals thing is true.
Okay.
And then just for Young Zeku's back tech is slower.
Back tech is slower, so just,
then everyone else's. So
that just fucks up people's meaty priming.
Yeah, because the thing now is the difference between move quick rise and back rise is 4 frames, and there are moves with 4 active frames. So you can cover both.
Hitman, 3 out of 5.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. Yeah.
First, with Young Zeku, when it's 9, there's no fucking way.
Yeah.
You have to.
Some people don't understand when you say one or the other, so I just say first to 3.
Are those the 09ers or the fucking. I don't know.
All right.
Sorry, what?
Nothing.
All right.
So, this is finals. We got XDSE's Peoples Hitman versus Crop.
Still not the most terribly off time tournament that I've ran. It's gotten worse.
It has got. Yeah.
I've not finished a tournament for a year. That's happened.
Y'all both got this.
Just waiting for the game to start up. Chunk uses Alex, doesn't he?
Nope.
Who's Chunk uses Alex?
No.
Oh, okay. I saw a Rashid, I didn't know who was using him.
That's Chunk, really.
Okay. Cool.
That comes here. But I think he might be the only one that I know of. Was it the prize? The prize doesn't come out here anymore.
Dragon Ball come out. I don't know. I'm just saying. You better. Everybody will. Everybody.
Everyone. Every man, woman, and child. It'll be like that cutscene near the end of King of Fighters or anything. How 10 billion people watch the tournament.
It's like, I'm pretty sure.
Sorry, it says 7 billion people watch the tournament. Like, we do anything more with that number. I'm crazy.
Bison. I'm summoning a storm.
Right, so I look at the measure.
Oh, yeah.
This is fucking miserable, Alex.
I can believe it.
Bison has it feels good. Nothing when he's on his back.
Mm. Yeah, Bison defense.
Round one.
And fight.
Yeah, but like, he can take it. It's just will he is the question.
It's fine. The first game was just for data. None of that shit mattered. Come on.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, that was nice. Yeah, at that point, it's like, this is
kick you in the dick.
Round two. Fight.
Dude, no. He would actually have something to take off in attack. Yeah, but he actually took the doll head off. Bar, sir.
Final round.
That's amazing. Oh.
Jason wins.
We got 15 minutes. I'm saying, we got 15 minutes to this place close. It's 11:45.
All I need is to
Dabra, am I in on the raffle? Because I know I was in the tournament and went through. That's how I calculate that. I just leave these people in.
I'll get you next time.
That's how that works,
though.
Anyway.
Let's see. How do I want to do this? Look. I type in W, and it auto-suggests, do you mean Sedman on the other side of Grand Final? That's incredible, actually.
That's
I'm pretty fucking amazed. Alright.
Let's hope this is a quick blowout.
So help me God, you did not unplug and replug in your computer, you're getting shot. Also, I'm getting paid $19 an hour. So please take half an hour to do this. I'll wait. I'll be here. Thanks for your Wi-Fi password. I'll just be sitting here on my laptop.
I'll take a fucking number. Called the company lawyer for like, hey, I've got a problem. Can you like help me? And the company lawyer's like,
shut
up. And he just sits there like,
what's going on?
And he's like,
oh, God, bro. What have I done? Excuse me, I need to go grab
some food. Say, sir, what are you doing for expenditures?
Burning. Yes,
I've got like 5 minutes of
sleep
time I'm taking right now.
I feel sick, now I'm fine. Here comes the king.
Now I need to fix it because now it'll be on. Oh, also the main battle.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. No, he's not weird. Oh, God. Everything's ruined. I'm the worst. Oh, hey. He's doing it.
Oh my god. Oh god. That was weird.
top chain, don't jump away. Don't jump back.
You know, I'm all for that.
Oh, we need to go home. Oh my god. That sucks.
I don't know what he did, but it was wrong. He pressed the low button.
Final round. Fight.
Seven minutes is all I have time to play.
Round one.
You throw the glasses at him.
Fight.
Sure. What about Dark Knight Rises?
You can't plug your sponsor here.
Nobody drinks Red Bull in hell.
I think they would, actually.
I know I would, because I've got 16 fucking cans of Red Bull.
Yeah, like somebody probably got
there. Wow, that's fucking Empire! Jesus.
That was absolute bullshit.
That fucking move!
That was Chun Li. Jab, lose money.
The can.
It was unstoppable.
Every time you get the first one.
Horizontal.
Hitbox is exactly where you think it is.
Birdie wins.
I remember made a birdie when he was in an unbelievable god. He had like all the good shit, and then his standing forward, the like, you know, the kind of light sideways kick was much less.
That kick game.
It had much less recovery. So I remember distinctly watching your
round one.
Going into
Birdie.
Fight. Birdie just
that
game was so for Birdie. And I was like,
the
what
game.
That was what it was. Yeah,
follow me to the corner. I'll show you a world of endless imagination.
Follow me. Here you enter my magical realm.
Even Satan's like, hold on a minute.
Yo, I thought that was dropped out.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh no,
he did not die. I didn't hear the KO.
No, we're gonna,
he's
no,
like,
no,
hey, give me the print. I want the.
That's noisy.
Round two.
Point. That man's on tournament point. He doesn't even need these points. He just wants to gatekeep people. Look at
that. I just want that. I want that extra $5.
Don't let her.
Bad. It's illegal. Pay the quota fine.
Oh, normal throw.
What the fuck?
You missed it.
He like missed like twice in like 8 years or something. And he crushed another dude.
Oh, excellent.
But he was so fucking far away that he couldn't headbutt him after.
Tough life there, Seth, man.
Alright. Why can you do this? You're gonna have to trigger in 2 bars. A lot of damage.
Oh god, no. Things are looking bad for us. Remember, Kate, don't design your character so that their windscreen looks dumb as shit. Oh wait, that's Capcom's every character.
On every costume except the default.
You've seen Mika? Round default one. Costume? It doesn't matter.
No, it does. There's one where she has one ponytail in the back.
Is there one where she covers her mouth? Or that's the issue.
Really? I think there are worse things. Like Luigi?
How about Guile?
That's fine. That's how Guile looks. He's had no eyebrows.
He's
scared your fucking soul, yeah.
See that?
Respect for authority.
Speaking of authority, look at all these buttons. Resetting and again. Teresa. Ding.
Big rip. This game was fucking third. I didn't pay them. Just right now.
It was the crunk.
It was the crunk, you were right.
Yo, crunk, come here, get your freaking money so we can leave.
At least he can leave.
Get out.
Round one.
Here we go, boy.
Fight.
He's done. He's done.
Don't thank me. This is it, Street Fighter 4? Oh my god, what are you doing? Get in the corner, my dude. Oh crap. Let's go. Oh my god, down it. Stop going into my airspace. I want to. Oh, it's me, Rotten. Where's Rotten? That's not a launcher. Oh my god, the jab check? That was just. Hold this mix up. You're gonna spit on it. I don't like it. Oh, I don't like it. Punch him right in the gut. Oh, he's in the corner. Things are looking bad. One command throw and he's dead. Wow. Very cool.
Auto-crack it!
Auto-crack
it
and then trade.
Correct.
He definitely was on, well, I mean, I guess, you know,
it doesn't matter.
Bike. That man was like,
oops, final
round.
Ding. I guess, you know, I was looking at the bike.
Birdie is cosplaying as Bison right now. He's like, I'm the new Bison.
Okay. Bison's like,
I'm
okay,
taking
I'm
over. What I'm saying though is like, what? I eat a lot of things.
Question mark?
Yeah, I remember the rest of the Necronomicon. It does say that. Oh, no. I'm trying to shoulder tech again. Ooh, get out of my air tank. Again, that man's that.
Wow,
red
off. He almost caught
that. Yeah, that was bad. That would have been very, very nice. Oh my god, no buttons allowed! No button zone! Only command grab!
He's a lot of fucking.
It's okay though, he's dead.
Oh my god!
Again, he's pulling out the tech with the punish. That man has to recognize he can't be doing that anymore. He's punished it every time. No, yeah, no.
Crowd like a couple of rare cases where he's actually too far to pull up to hit him.
And then he gets a whiff punish.
Well, he didn't the time that I saw it.
That's the mind, the mind game.
That's the meta game right there, right? The
mind round game. One.
Had the whiff punish, but he didn't take it.
Fight!
Ooh. He's like, oh, now I can really do this. No, you're just falling off. Crap. A little sad that that's crushed. Oh, damn, I hate you, K. I don't like you. Oh my god, I think Bison's trying to build up meter for that, but it's really backfiring. Wow, again with that! Oh, now he's in the corner, it wasn't good enough! Oh my god. Barely, like, moving out.
Gimmick.
That was so...
I haven't seen that.
Round
two.
Fight! I think... I think I'm fucking up. The pressure. Too much startup, you mean?
Yeah, that was
oh my god, that is so unfortunate. He has none too. Now he's in the corner. I think they're looking bad. He doesn't have a good escape plan with no meter. What's he gonna do? He's gonna hold it. Oh my god, that was so awesome! Yes. Out of the corner.
Oh
my god. There you go. So,
that man.
So disappointed.
That really doesn't.
You just sit there. I know you're gonna try and get out. I'll jump back immediately.
Birdie,
I
win.
Sandman wanted to make sure that he didn't give Hitman any opportunity to cancel the future. So we wanted to make sure he wanted to believe that
Block.
We wanted to
command.
Do
command. Command.
So like when you're fighting someone like Phenom, I noticed that the one thing that you show
round one.
Phenom's like low on life.
Fight.
You just go in like nonstop. You want to just actually want to do is wait for the cab.
Yeah.
Every single time. So, when I say hit mood, it's because he's getting counter hit on every fucking hit with a full bar of super. He wants to jab each other. Like, yeah, I want the jab. Kazunoko's like, I'm an anime fan. Don't give a fuck.
I'm sorry, meaty move?
You
move?
Yeah.
Thank you for playing. Arigato, Gozaimasu.
Oh my god,
so
me. I didn't see that
one.
Yeah, I got that right. You know me. I had a block.
Oh, wow. Look at that expression. Straight up disrespect.
What is happening?
Now he's in the I'll be in the corner. Welcome to my world. Oh my god. Oh my god, that would have hit me. That would have hit me.
Final round.
Are you sure?
Fight.
I don't think so. What do you mean? You can make top 8 almost any event.
No, he's only there. Mana RD. He's been pretty, right?
Mana RD.
I thought he was really good. But he did win, didn't he?
Oh, he should not get shoulder away with that. Again. Very disrespectful. I don't like it.
It's not even a matter of time.
No clipping. Clipping's not allowed.
M. Bison
wins. Ain't nobody wanna see that disgusting shit. Fucking Marvel combo up in here? What is this?
Listen, if you're not on Evo, this is the 10 wins for player
somebody,
one.
Somebody, Jobber, you know how to start Patreon?
Yes.
Round one.
Yes.
Fight.
I'm fine. I will do a calendar. Moving on, back to the game. We'll talk about my Jobber, you mind if I build you a slide to get my commentary Patreon?
That was
straight out of Hitman. Hitman does that all the time. Yo, 3 out of 10 on that meter. I understand the match was close. I want to give you a mulligan.
Round 2.
I'm going to make this fair.
It's true. You have not only all my meter, but a lot of yours.
I respect that.
Oh my god.
You as a player. So I'm just going to make this fair.
Rest in peace, Seb Man. I'll always remember you.
Right, that's for
Seb Man.
No, that's for Hitman.
All right, second one. Pay the winners. We're gonna shoot this shit.